This train is one of the deadliest weapons ever. It carries 3 intercontinental ballistic missiles. Armed with 10 nuclear warheads with a unit power of 550 kilotons. It was designed in 1987 in Ukraine. After the dissolution of the Soviet Union, it was no longer interested in manufacturing it and stopped its production.